I know my way.
Nope. That's somewhat better. Oop. And with the handles. Let's increase CNC technique. Yeah. Boop. And what do you go upstairs, I think? On the other way. Oh no, wait, hold on, no, it is this way. My bad. Port. Great key organ. Wing dodge. Reactivate phase two. Alright. We'll go P over and wait. And then what I'll do is I'll use the. And again, we. Yeah.
I'll use my power.
Level up. Let me get it. 2350. Yeah, I should have a lot, don't I, in the bag? Yeah, holy. Holy.
I'll use my power.
Oh, yeah. So much. 8,000, damn. Alright. Alright, cool. Good. Yeah, technique does increase that. Alright, cool. Anything for advanced? There's creativity. Alright, cool. Alright, onwards. Go to that one place now. Voodoo. This one, yep. Gonna get a Vanini. Vanini on our side. Should be all good. Perfect. Alright, so let's do everything. Yeah, how dope. Go this way. Alright, that didn't do anything. Do not die. Oh, don't jump in that. Terrible idea. I'm okay. Oh, you suck. Technique. Hey, nice. Oh, hey. That's a creative note. 189. Now, the puppet cannot refuse the grand common imprint upon a man. It must obey the creator's order upon a human. But look at that puppet that was once called. Nope. Grand Covenant of Fluid. One faithful puppet now kills humans, it creates puppet can set fire. It obeys something else other than human. So if someone is controlling it or it has a mind of its own, as if the puppet is simple. Is it pretending to be a human? Is it a simple defect? This requires further investigation. It's surprising. Ryoka's action, not simple for humans, but faith. Ryoka worships a god. I heard there's a king of puppets on Rosa Isabel Street. That might be what is controlling the puppets of Pratt, but a puppet having a human problem to an end. There's still a puppet script that I don't know about. That was probably the key. That was key to waking like humans more. Bye. Up before it's too late. Alright, on for that. somebody. Him as. Oh. I call madness. Oh, you gotta get me. Die, buddy. Die. Attribution. I guess I'm gonna go down here. Right, down to the other one. Oh shit, alright. Let's go, buddy. Oh, he hurt. Ow. 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 Oh shit, alright. Cool. Whoa, hello, I am really dead. Standard radiation converter. Oh, wasn't even a boss, he was just annoying. Anything over here? Cool. Could you not? Could you not? No, no, you don't. Whee! Damn. One hit killed. Alright, that's really cool. I love flying like that. Damn. Only big boy hits. Oh, we got a boss fight. Let's see how this. Oh, actually, no, I shouldn't. Oh, okay. I don't have any. Yeah, but I don't have any heals, so I'm gonna die instantly. Oh, damn. What the? Oh, that was his butt. Oh, alright. Let's go, boy. Let's go. 1v1 me. Found him! Oh my gosh, alright. I didn't have any health, so. Alright. Oh, I gotta do that whole thing again. How am I supposed to get a run past a run? I found him, by the way.
Before all this, this chaos, Fuoco, I'm told he's still building an army of. How did this nightmare come to be?
Oh, okay, cool. You want me to stop him? Alright. That's bloody annoying. I might do that. Epic. Oh. Oh, he's dead. Oh, thank goodness. gonna say, that guy would have been so annoying to try to get. Continually, oh. Alright, I'm ready now. I've got, like, actual stuff now. I'm good. Best actual try, let's go. Let's do it. Let's go. Pretty close though. That was not too bad. Reckon I can do it. Alright, I got one there and just blood. Oh. Resistance. Healings. Yes, say that. We protect death area. It protects the current target unit in death. Special resist. Oh, is that for my... Right. This. That one guy dead. Thanks. I need to increase my stamina as well. Again. Let me do this. Death Augur. Perfect. Go! Out. hollow. Oh, are you kidding me? I got a glove. Oh, that was so close. All right, I can do it, though. I just know I can do it. Let me get my stuff from my storage as well. All right, at least I know I can do it. That's good. Oh, so close. Okay, so go to storage. Oh, shoot. Do I not have any in storage? From storage, that was fine, but I guess not. How do I not have anything? Or what? Excuse me, I thought I had it. Oh, I got this. What do you mean? I got this. Slow. Yum. Oh, I need to upgrade my. I can do it without the blizzard. The blizzard is there.
There we go.
Run it! Get away! Come on. Ooh, that was that one. Alright, next to something, I'm gonna increase my vitality by keeps if I'm gonna use this. High powered flame fire king's wave drug. Oh. Alright, we're good. We did. What do you mean? I knew we were totally gonna do it. Stargazer. And use it. Use it. Use it now. Yeah, it's all good. And now Vanini should be up there. Oh, cool. What will cause the petrification disease to create safe areas? Various features. Cool, cool.
I'll use my.
Yes, please go. Oh, maybe. Way more if I was gonna do this. One more and tell them not. The goo. The girl. That's the thing, I don't know how to do the one. Crash onto the whole part.
If it isn't my savior.
Hello.
Glad to see you made it back in one piece, my friend.
Buongiorno, and welcome to the house of Vanini. I am Master Vanini's Majordomo, Pulcinella, at your service, sir.
Hello, Pulcinella.
The house of Vanini carries only the finest in luxury merchandise.
Nice.
I believe you'll find all items to be both superior quality and distinguished provenance.
Dope, nice.
I am certain you will be able to find something that suits you, sir.
Thank you for the...
At the House of Vanini, even priceless things have a price.
Dope.
Every item is a treasure of distinguished quality and superior provenance.
Nice. Ooh, alright. Can I get the electric one as well? The grinder can trigger by using the grinder when guarding, because it's fragile, it cannot be often. Typically in battle, these grinders are made from damn sharp weapons. Hey! Introduction. Piercing strike slam. Oh, cool, alright. Play liner, 5 million. Cool. Alright, I see you.
There you are, my boy. My savior, yes, that's the word.
Alright.
You took back the factory and I cannot thank you enough.
You're welcome.
Without the factory, no more new puppets. The army has run out of recruits. My friend, you saved, well, all of us.
Ah, cool.
But listen to me going on and on about my concerns, and I don't believe I've even introduced myself.
Yeah, all right, what's up?
Signor Lorenzini Venigni, gentlemen, bon vivant, and at the moment, utterly at your service, my friend.
Cool.
If the name Venigni rings no bells, perhaps you've heard of Kratz, Prince of High Society. That is because they are one and the same.
Ah.
Just two of the many names I've collected in my 3 decades here on Earth.
Damn, he's only 30.
While I sincerely believe meeting Venigni is its own reward, I have not rewarded you in the more traditional manner.
Cool.
Please, It's a grinder stone that keeps granting special attributes to the grinder.
Hell yeah, grinder modification token. Remember special grindstone of grinder through Vini Stargazer. There are different types of special grinders that grant effects to your weapons. In battle, you want to recharge if you revive with it. Oh, cool, alright, so that's nice, then. This. Oh. Ooh, I can use this. Yeah, well, this is okay, I guess. Off Legion. Oh, now we're talking. Wave of Fire. Question. Oh, so that's what it is. Premium. Eager Shield? Cool. Falcon Eyes. High powered flame of fire. Alright, cool. By Legion from. Now we need the Legion Calibers. Charging, yeah, that's pretty good. The down roll charging. Alright. Fire attack. That's not a mine. It's a mine. All right. I mine pandemonium. Oh. A sniper. Yeah, straight up sniper. All right, cool. Well, thanks, man.
I know my way around.
Weapon, those, handle, take. I'm gonna take my technique down. Alright, we're good.
Wait just one moment. Is that not my Legion arm?
Yes.
Amatsa, that is one slick prototype.
Go.
You think it's a tram for crickets?
Felicitas, right. Salutations, my friends. My name is Signor Lorenzini Venini. Ooh. No doubt my reputation precedes me. I come to you with only the most peaceful intentions, and as a true friend of Clark. Behold, Venini Warp. Where we will honor the city of Clark's history while forging her brilliant future. When I broke ground on this place, we broke ground. I certainly didn't do it all personally. All my life, from boyhood to this very day, I have been derided for my, let's say, single-minded focus on a lifelong obsession with building animated, automatic, autonomous automata.
That is a lot of orders.
But today, just look before you. Venini Works is ready to start building the future.
Dope.
Kratz Golden Era. It helped me make this future come join, cool. Venini. Yep.
Thanks, Venini. Friend for life. I wouldn't say that, but alright. Okay, so. We'll go electric. Storage. Storage. Protection, yeah.
I'll use my power.
Book.
I am able to wield Ergo. They call me a listener because I can hear Ergo.
What does it want?
I inherited the power from my mother, who hated it, called it the devil's power. So I kept it a secret that I could talk to puppets. Now you are the only one my voice reaches. So I...
Oh yeah, sure. Is that? Oh yeah, yeah, sure. I'll give you that. Is it good that I can... There's no more puppets to make. Death row due to the puppet frenzy even today. It's going to be left quietly behind the locked doors, curtained windows, and beat. Bench. Not making it anymore. Alright, we go down. I canister. Wait, hold on, why are we back here? There's like heap of stuff back here, right? I think there's like way more stuff to do back here. Okay, nothing in there. If I was... Oh, there was more stuff to do. Way more stuff, right? Yeah, but I don't even know the bet. Oh, never mind. It's right here. Oh, you're the. I know what this is. Star fragments. Though. You know what I mean? Like that. Like go around. There's heaps to explore and I'm just skipping. Oh, hey, what's up, man? Oh, poor guys. You guys had no chance. That doesn't look bad at all. Potential. Which? Oh yeah, this is the big boy. You create one, you open the door bubbles. Dead. If you actually work at everything, he would be up. Let's tail coat. One, Actually, we'll get everything to your feet then. That's it. Yeah, there we go, Dad. What's up here? Hey, buddy. Ow. Oh, okay. Now you're locked in. You got locked in. Oh, hey. Ow. Wait. Perfect. How do I know? Oh, come on. Oh, you gotta be kidding me as I do it. So we should boss Samuel at the hidden room instead. Ugh, so annoying. Purification ampule. That we got out. So now I can just walk through here. Wait, where's I do? I think we're here, right? I don't know. Oh, well, it doesn't matter. Oh, I hate this thing. Dead. Ooh, a soul blade. Yeah. I'm all good now, right? Nice. Yeah, I kind of been everywhere, I think. Back there. Have I gone back there? No. Question is, can I get back? What's over here? Yep, had a... Oh, don't jump out now. Okay. Down there, cool. Looks his confession. My name is Clark Shaw, people call me Dr. Kuro. I tend to craft things. I made innumerable medicine sales under the guise of a Kuro. But even as we go about my experiment, early on the cure really was effective in utilizing the petrification use. Why would the great alchemist board rob? I know I stole it, but I perfectly followed the manufacturing print. It was perfect. Oh, I'm wrong. I did not record what the one. I was literally hell when I realized that I was. How can I atone for my sin? I only tried to treat patients. Points, I'm dying. This is my petrification disease. But... Go at road. Yeah, go. Yeah, cool. Yeah, alright, well, well. Get down here. Oh! Hey, buddy.
All puppets must die. Oh, it's the only way to be sure.
All puppets must die. Every single one.
Yeah, cool, all right.
I hit. You can't fool me.
Oh.
All puppets must die. Oh, kill the puppets. I wish I hadn't run away.
Damn. Okay, can I? Can I? Thank you.
I wish I'd known. But surviving is a terrible thing.
Oof.
What's
oil? Oh. Come up. Oh gosh. Sorry, survivor, but you're looking like you're
going to run away.
Hey, thanks.
I'm sorry, Leah. I was afraid to die.
Sucks to be you, man. I don't even win against me. Fuck it. Alright, next. This. All right, not good. Ooh. Oh, I was already here. Back in, wait a minute. Just down here. Huh? Oh, yes. Stargazer. I wanted to go this way. All right, rip that guy. Nice, buddy. this quickly. Alright, that was easy. And I. That's all I want to do over here. I think that's kind of it, right? Oh no. Oh, we're good. Stargazer Center. That, this. What's in a P organ slot? Take the drug money. Activate source slot, sir. Alright, well, this way. Whee! So 5,000 is probably go back. Nah. Right, left. Hopefully. Towards. We would have gone by, but fine. Oh! Sure then. Good now that I can actually. Heard you. Oh, hello. I didn't see you. Well, at least that happened. Do anything good. Yum. Yum. Now? Bye, buddy. Oh. That one. Oh, don't you do it. Double effect? Oh no, there's two of them. Can I want to go for this guy first? Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh, what the? Woo! Down, perfect. This guy's about to pop out, isn't he? Yep, I know. Aw, man, I'm gonna get a little bit visceral. Oh, is it another guy? Oh, no, 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 all right. Hey, Dark Moon's Moonstone. Dark Moon Moonstone. Hell yeah. Ah, oh, it's you. All right, let's go, buddy. Ow. Woo. team. Like someone was slipping or something. Ew. Hey, one of these Moonlight Town. Cool. Go look at Benini, I think it is. Is that Benini? Yes, please help me. I'm gonna increase my vigor a little bit because holy it's on the cool. Things that what treasure hunter wants this?
Then my eyes do not deceive me. I just designed it, set it aside, and never got back to it. Genius and acclaim can keep one quite preoccupied. You are really interested in the arm, I see. Then, my friend, you shall have it. It just needs a few mechanical adjustments to fit. I will also add what we brilliant inventors call modularity.
All right.
That means it will be much easier to improve and repair since you'll be able to use commonly found parts. You might say this arm's new abilities are legion. No, too much? It was too much. I always will. Of course, you're curious. Pulcinella has been restored thanks to you. In a small way. Mostly it was me, but you know, genius never rests. Pulcinella isn't just my butler, he's my family. The only one I have left, really. If you ever need anything or find yourself in a spot of trouble.
Benini. Hey, Benini.